My name is Janina Loh, and I'm working at the University of Vienna as a postdoc in the field of philosophy of technology and media, and specialized in robot ethics and responsibility research and trans and posthumanism. I'm not afraid of autonomous vehicles, or I'm just a little bit worried because I think that people misinterpret the challenges and the problems that come along with developing autonomous vehicles. When I sit in panel discussions on these topics, one of the first questions is always, will machines run over the world, and will machines like this dystopian Terminator scenario? Another question arises, like, we're going to be wonderful and we will merge with nanobots and then upload on a computer, our mind on a computer, and be virtually immortal. So we always have these extreme scenarios, like the dystopian scenario on the one hand and the utopian scenario on the other hand. And I think it's much more complicated than that, and it's not that easy. We don't have the luxury to choose either a black or a white scenario. We have to get in the messy gray era that is in between and have to look at concrete artificial developments and technological developments. So I'm not a prophet, but a philosopher, and it is my responsibility maybe to figure out the challenges that go along with each and every technological development, and not jump on the train of a dystopian vision or a utopian vision.